My name is Jim Barton. I'm a field engineer with solo.io. So we're all about educating customers. Typically the people who are really engaged with us on Instruqt are engineers. They're people who want to get their hands on with the technology. They're not people who are satisfied with a slideshow, right, with a canned demo. I mean, those things are fine. They have their place, but we have people who really connect with us through the hands-on experience, through actually being able to get their hands on the technology in a controlled environment and take some intellectual ownership. And one of the cool things about Instruqt is it allows us to do that sort of thing, but then really to give the customer a sandbox, and not just a sandbox, but a guided sandbox, if you will, where they can go through and actually experience our products for themselves. Instruqt is critical to us because of its reliability, even in large environments. So yesterday we did a session with, I'm going to estimate, between 100 and 150 people, most of them actively engaged with the workshop technology. And there have been times in the past when I started at Solo, we rolled a lot of this sort of workshop enabling technology on our own. We would spin up our own VMs, we would do lots of networking magic. I'd wake up at 2 a.m. to go check on the provisioning and make sure it was going okay. Yep. I'd hold my breath when we actually began the hands-on part of the workshop, like, is it going to work today?
Yep.
I sleep really well with Instruqt now. So Instruqt is just, it's a rock. It is reliable. I can go into an environment like yesterday with 100, 150 people. It doesn't really matter. Instruqt just works, right? We can focus on the learning experience. I'm not sitting there, with half of my mind thinking about, all right, what happens if this stuff breaks? Because it never happens. It's vital for us to get people to value as quickly as possible. And so having a portfolio of workshops like we can build with Instruqt to guide people through that process is really valuable.